Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today's woman tips. Today I'm going to tell you friends how to make the curry leaves powder, and please watch the video until the end. First take curry leaves and dry it in sun for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes I took the curry leaves from the sun. You can see the color of it. The color was slightly changed. Keep the stove in a medium flame. Dry roast the curry leaves until they become crispy and slightly brown in color. Now the curry leaves gives good aroma while roasting. You can feel the good smell of it. It's really very good. It helps in weight loss and maintain bad color. It helps in maintain cholesterol and removes bad cholesterol. Curry leaves are rich in vitamin A, B and B2 also. Friends, the curry leaves are also good source of iron and calcium. Please do take the curry leaves in your day-to-day food. In your diet. Please add the curry leaves. These are rich in vitamins and minerals. It helps in treating diarrhea. Also, these curry leaves are very good for diabetes patients, friends. And it reduces the gray hair also, friends. You can see the color of the curry leaves are slightly changing and becoming crispy. You can take it in a plate after they are roasted. Yes, the curry leaves are roasted. You can see crispy, they are crispy. Take some coriander seeds, friends. Coriander seeds and slightly roast it. The coriander seeds adds good flavor to the dish. Don't roast them much, friends. Slightly roast it. The coriander seeds helps in increasing our metabolism, friends. Now take some sesame seeds, friends. It gives good taste to it, to the dish. These are really, really very rich source of iron, friends. Slightly roast it. Now take red chilies, friends. Slightly dry roast it. Don't add any oil, friends, because we are preparing a healthy dish, so we don't want to add much oil in it. Okay. These are roasted. Take all this in a blender. Put coriander seeds, sesame seeds, dried one, means roasted one, and red chilies. Add some salt, little salt for taste. Blend it. don't do for fine powder. It should be like not fine powder, and add curry leaves to it. Okay, our healthy yummy curry leaves powder is ready. Now dish out it. You can eat this powder with rice. And friends, take some oil in a pan for tempering. Allow it to heat. Now add some mustard seeds. And also add cumin seeds to it. You can take this curry leaves powder in rice and also add ghee to it, friends. It really tastes very good and it is very benefit to our health, and it is good for children and grown up girls. It is very good for women, for everybody. It is very good, friends. Now add red chilies to it, and now our tempered is ready. Tempered, add this powder to it. Mix it well. Mix it well and dish out it, friends. Now our healthy curry leaves powder is ready to eat, friends. Please like my video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, friends, for watching.